What are the questions again? My name is Mani Sarathy. I'm an associate professor for chemical engineering and also the associate director for the Clean Combustion Research Center. I'll tell you a story. So when I was a kid, my dad was an engineer, and I always saw a passion in him for solving problems everywhere. I think I was 7 years old, and we were flying kites one day, and the kite came crashing down because the line got all tangled up. And you know how it is when you're a kid and you see the line tangled up, and it's such a pain to get it untangled. You just want to cut the line and put a new line. My dad says, no, we don't cut the line. We fix the problem. And we sat there for an hour and a half getting every single tangle out and knot. I said, hey, and then finally the tangles come out and you can fly the kite again. And then I think, and then I was always, after that day, I was like always passionate about untangling problems. So this dichotomy between energy and environment, which has been with human civilization for past 400 or 500 years, I want to try to help untangle that problem. It's just a new way of framing and presenting all the solutions that humanity has for dealing with the energy environment problem, specifically related to CO2 emissions. Our goal is, you know, motivate the future generations to understand that these problems are there, but to not to be deterred from solving them, and to encourage them these problems can be solved, and with concerted effort, all you need is enough concerted effort from enough people and will, and the problems will be solved. We know that from all the experience of humanity in the past. We just have to ensure that people stay encouraged and positive to solve the problems in the future. Thank you.